Brilliant stuff. The point of the match so far. He had no right to win that.
Ты посмотри, какие удары.
А какая игра была! Вот это да! Вот это был розыгрыш. И Лута действовал через гол. А как он выполнил реверс этот, да?
Да, но он выполнил реверс на то, что называется, на соплях.
That's competing. Murray at his best in that rally.
Brilliance.
He got it! Outstanding! What a rally!
Oh my goodness! Unbelievable!
Great tennis from Murray! He works so hard in defense and then to attack.
No way! Can you believe that?
That's why you look at a guy like this and you say to yourself, this could be the greatest player that ever lived.
Made it.
It's not that you want to defend from back there, but when he...
Oh, yes!
Peña Suarez.
Oh, le compte qu'il est beau. Incredible. Let's hope verdict's okay. What an amazing chip backhand from Federer.
Djokovic make him work so hard from that position.
Hay que ser amarillo.
Ahí lo tiene Rafa, se equivoca de lado. Ojo que entra, que es buena. Vamos a ver de espaldas. No, ahí se queda cortito. El remate bueno.
¡Oh! ¡Ahí lo tiene Rafa! ¡Ahí lo tiene!
¡Oh, stop it! Unreal passing shot. And even López, you have to smile.
Federer leads to go to the instant mark. It says.
Smiles.
about that? I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
That's world class. That truly is world class from Andy Murray. Like a Djokovic!
Oh, yes!
Oh, and he must have been thinking, is that wide? And he still comes up with the most amazing lob winner, applauded by this man.
Oh, yes! How?
Oh
là là, c'est incroyable.
Il faut lui qui va lancer une balle, hein, je pense.
Ah, dans In our Mercedes-Benz play of the week, Nicholas Kiefer is looking to hold serve against Roger Federer. But you can't beat a bit of Swiss magic as Federer sends his forehand right down the line to earn our play of the week nomination.
Court sometimes maybe it gives him a little bit too many options.
Oh, wow.
Here we go. There's the first.
Oh, yes. A moment of magic from Djokovic there. Superb feel.
Ah, c'est incroyable.
Oui.
Incroyable. Il doit sentir, Nadal, que son adversaire monte au filet, fait un coup court.
You're joking me. Another brilliant rally, and this time it's Murray who emerges.
Murray stretches.
Sublime touch. He's playing tennis that's at a different level to just about everybody else at the moment.
Boy, the level just went up. The temperature just went to high heat.
And to see a replay of the outstanding Mercedes-Benz play of the week, log on to atptennis.com.
Oh, that's sensational tennis. How would you describe that one, Robbie?
Such a great set of wheels. Look how much court he has to cover here.
Oh!
Oh my God.
What an amazing rally. And again, Djokovic in position to hit a winner.
Oh!
Well, it even elicited a smile from Federer. Look at how far outside he is. Oh, come on. Around the post.
30-15.
Anticipation. Tell you what, it's one of his greatest strengths.
Made it. Win.
That's such an important point for this match. I mean, Murray is, he's not in the match, but he.
Ох, какие просто удары были, а? Оба играли достойно, но лучше, конечно, выглядел. Нанес, а?
A little bit of magic right there.
Yes, sir. Look where he hit that from. It was behind the shiv line.
Mira, mira.
Y esa,
no me lo creo.
¿Y esa qué me dices?
No me lo creo.
Sin duda alguna el punto del partido. Había sido buenísimo el resto de Kohlschreiber y apareció el genio, no el de la lámpara.
Ох, как сыграл Мари теперь.
Это его гармонная была игра раньше.
Как он рванулся вперед. Он уже знал, что после...
Оле!
Си, я ле ван а
салить. О-ла-ла-ла-ла-ла-ла! Монументал!
No way! That almost brought a smile to Federer's lips.
Oh, he tried to outfox Federer there, Tomic, with that little shove forehand.
He got it. He had to smile as he did the last time that he had that shot and made it happen. Even Anacone has to enjoy that one in the crowd.
Second set, I think we can say it's game on.
Oh, watch how quickly he eats up the ground here, Nick. I think Nadal's done enough, but this is a forehand that burns through the air. What an effort.
Oh, shot of the tournament so far. How does he do it? This is absolutely ridiculous.
Acceleration. Serve out this set.
That's it!
Biggest roar of the afternoon for Federer.
It's just extra effort. I mean, this ball should have been put away, and he mishit it. And even there.
There's another line.
You like your angles.
And Djokovic goes up 2 sets.
What an incredible shot. That might be the shot of the tournament already. And
that is just outstanding from Murray.
Federer pushing him one side, then the other. But look how he comes back and look what he unleashes.
Djokovic, and he lands the first blow of the second set. You watch this passing shot, as good as it gets.
It's all happening.
This is incredible. Only Roger Federer could produce a shot of this excellence.
Oh. Yay, Murray.
That's what it means to him. Another dagger imbued in his heart. Murray breaks and goes 2-1. No.
Fanned in.
And falling backwards, actually jumping backwards.
And again,
you haven't been watching, or welcome back to Australia.
Oh, that's just not fun. Oh, that's not fun for Andy Roddick. I'll tell you, that is a lot of fun for Roger Federer. And as you see, he's saying thanks to the crowd. That's a golf fan.
That's rally of the match so far. Huge hitting from Murray throughout that whole.
That is just naughty boy.
I'm not sure whether Songa appreciates that.
Do you know, that is...
that... he loves it. Murray loves this.
His court position was, he knew that Novak was camped on the net here.
Spectacular break point. Murray overcome. Il sera dessus. Oh, c'est splendide. Oh, c'est incroyable.
Fabuleux.
Oui, monsieur. Le point du break pour Novak Djokovic. Et premier moment de folie dans cette finale. Break. Djokovic. 5-3, quel point il est allé chercher.
Extraordinaire, extraordinaire. C'était pourtant bien joué le service volé arrière.
Oh.
unbelievable. That, can you believe that shot from Nadal? That was a joke. Casco even smiling. That was one of the best rallies of the tournament. The shot selection from both players here was just Verdasco.
No.
Terza magia in poco tempo.
Correndo in laterale, sì. Spostandosi tutto a sinistra.
Nobody's getting that back.
15-30.
You'd be having a look up the other end, wouldn't you, and say, come on, your foot can't be that bad if you're moving like...
This is a correct call, though.
He's trying to argue that the ball was outside of the court, and that is totally irrelevant. It has to bounce twice for the ball.
I've never seen that before.
That's unbelievable.
Is ridiculous, and Murray just...
Two match points for Federer. Oh, my word! Where on earth did Djokovic find that? Are you going to support me now?
Incredibile, ma vero. Da archiviare. Colpo impossibile.
lui getta la racchetta e va a casa, perché a questo punto cosa posso fare se non venire a stringerti la mano e a dirti grande signore del tennis, a te rendo omaggio.
Questo penso che sia il colpo più spettacolare che io abbia mai visto.
Oh, brilliant stuff. The point of the match so far.
He had no right to win that.
Ты посмотри, какие удары. А какая игра была! Вот это да! Вот это был розыгрыш. И Лута 200 получилось гол. А как он выполнил реверс этот, да?
Да, но он выполнил реверс на то, что называется, на соплях.
That's competing. Murray at his best in that rally.
Brilliance.
He got it! Outstanding! What a rally!
Oh my goodness! Unbelievable!
Great tennis from Murray! He works so hard in defense and then to attack.
No way! Can you believe that?
That's why you look at a guy like this and you say to yourself, this could be the greatest player that ever lived.
Made it.
It's not that you want to defend from back there, but when he...
Oh, yes!
Peña Suarez.
Oh, le compte qu'il est beau.
Incredible. Let's hope verdict's okay. What an amazing chip backhand from Federer.
Djokovic make him work so hard from that position.
Hay que ser amarillo.
Ahí lo tiene Rafa, se equivoca de lado. Ojo que entra, que es buena. Vamos a ver de espaldas. No, ahí se queda cortito. El remate bueno.
¡Oh! ¡Ahí lo tiene Rafa! ¡Ahí lo tiene!
¡Oh, stop it! Unreal passing shot. And even López, you have to smile.
Federer leads to go to the instant.
Well,
from Djokovic at the start of the second set, I think we can say it's game on.
Well, watch how quickly he eats up the ground here, Nick. I think Nadal's done enough, but this is a forehand that burns through the air. What an effort.
Shot of the tournament so far. How does he do it?
This is absolutely ridiculous.
Acceleration. Serve out this set.
That's it!
Biggest roar of the afternoon for Federer.
It's just extra effort. I mean, this ball should have been put away, and he mishit it. And even there.
There's another line.
You like your angles.
No, and Djokovic goes up two sets.
What an incredible shot. That might be the shot of the tournament already. And
outstanding from Murray. Federer pushing him one side, then the other. But look how he comes back and look what he unleashes.
That is an enormous point from Djokovic, and he lands the first blow of the second set. Watch this passing shot, as good as it gets.
It's all happening.
This is incredible. Only Roger Federer could produce a shot of this excellence.
Yay, Murray.
That's what it means to him. Another dagger infused in his heart. Murray breaks and goes 2-1.
What?
No.
Band in. And falling backwards, actually jumping backwards.
And again, you haven't been watching, and welcome back to Australia.
Oh, that's just not fun. Oh, that's not fun for Andy Roddick. I'll tell you, that is a lot of fun for Roger Federer. And as you see, he's saying thanks to the crowd. That's a golf fan.
Now that was Federer, surely.
That's rally of the match so far. Huge hitting from Murray throughout that whole.
See, that's just naughty boy.
That is, I'm not sure whether Songa appreciates that.
Do you know, that is.
That, he loves it. Murray loves this.
Djokovic's court position was, he knew that Novak was camped on the net here.
Spectacular breakpoint. Murray overcome. Il sera dessus. Oh, c'est splendide. Oh, c'est incroyable.
Fabuleux.
Fabuleux. Le point du break pour Novak Djokovic. Et premier moment de folie dans cette finale. Break. Djokovic. 5-3, quel point il est allé chercher.
Extraordinaire, extraordinaire. C'était pourtant bien joué le service volé arrière.
Smiles.
How about that? I was going to say, there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there. But then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
That's world class. That truly is world class from Andy Murray.
Djokovic.
Oh, yes.
Oh. And he must have been thinking, is that wide? And he still comes up with the most amazing lob winner, applauded by this man here.
C'est incroyable.
Il faut lui qui va lancer une balle, hein, je pense.
Ah, dans In our Mercedes-Benz play of the week, Nicholas Kiefer is looking to hold serve against Roger Federer. But you can't beat a bit of Swiss magic as Federer sends his forehand right down the line to earn our play of the week nomination.
Sometimes maybe it gives him a little bit too many options.
Oh, wow.
Here we go. There's the first.
Oh, yes. A moment of magic from Djokovic there. Superb feel.
Ah, c'est incroyable. Oh, oui. Incroyable. Il doit sentir, Nadal, que son adversaire monte au filet, fait un coup court.
You're joking me. Another brilliant rally, and this time it's Murray who emerges.
Murray stretches.
Sublime touch. He's playing tennis that's at a different level to just about everybody else at the moment.
Forehands. Boy, the level just went up. The temperature just went to high heat.
And to see a replay of the outstanding Mercedes-Benz play of the week, log on to atptennis.com.
Oh, sensational tennis. How would you describe that one, Robbie?
Such a great set of wheels. Look how much court he has to cover here.
Oh!
Oh my goodness.
What an amazing rally. And again, Djokovic in position to hit a winner.
Elicited a smile from Federer. Look at how far outside he is. Oh, come on.
Around the post.
30-15. Oh, it's magnificent anticipation. Tell you what, it's one of his greatest strengths.
Made it.
Win.
That's such an important point for this match. I mean, Murray is, he's not in the match, but he...
Ох, какие просто удары были, а? Оба играли достойно, но лучше, конечно, выглядел. Нанес, а?
Bit of magic right there.
Yes, sir. Look where he hit that from. It was behind the shiv line.
Oh! Take that. Oh, my, oh, my. And look at the luck.
No, buenísima.
Mira, mira.
¿Y esa,
no
y esa qué me dices?
No me lo creo.
Sin duda alguna el punto del partido. Había sido buenísimo el resto de Kohlschreiber y apareció el genio, no el de la lámpara.
Ох, как сыграл Мари теперь.
Это его гармонная была игра раньше.
Как он рванулся вперед. Он уже знал, что после...
Оле!
Си, я ле ван а салер...
О, ла, 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 ла! Монументал!
No way! That almost brought a smile to Federer's lips.
Oh, he tried to outfox Federer there, Tomic, with that little shove forehand.
He got it. he had to smile as he did the last time that he had that shot and made it happen. Even Anacone has to enjoy that one in the crowd.
Oh, it's a brilliant pass, but can you believe Ferrer allowed Murray to stay in the rally?